stop this cause I'm destined. Spit this from within, I guess it could this. There is impatiently, I'ma keep on speaking till you can't stand this. Still demented, spewing a few lyrics, this comprehended. Sometimes drastic for me to actually possess something complex with sickest rhymes. This cause some spasms and make corpses fall up out of the terrace. But I'm still causing terror, cause I'm still cause the menace of all this known as error. It ain't easy to compile these words and release them out of my chest like burps. I try my best to express this mess, perhaps I'm about to relapse once again, or just that sizzling with these chops makes me feel less compressed. I'm about to suppress some maltese citizens and harass the fuck out of guests, tits and clitoris. I caress this music like treacherous carcasses, as skin of ducks and bandits, accessibility to test in space. I'm about to spew a few lyrics that's gruesome to them critics. Time to consume some victims just like moon crickets. And through all this transition I'll be trying to cooperate with something futile and vivid. The view of degradations, advice with your limits. I'm about to spew a few lyrics that's gruesome to them critics. Time to consume some victims just like moon crickets. And through all this transition I'll be trying to cooperate with something futile and vivid. The view of degradations, advice with your limits. I'm patient with disruption till I passively pass out and wake up in trash bins. Just the best critics for their harsh criticism. And if it wasn't for this music, I'm eventually sealing with television to intentionally conduct something bizarre. All this consumption of sacrificial assumption, and at times my emotions tend to be dysfunctional. And apparently I'm end up pinning myself over conversions. The extra conceptions that I'm actually trying so brutally to envision this destiny. Great words like designing vivid images till you can stand this grotesque pictures. The screen at you across the canvas trying to transverse throughout this verse and form some reps combined from within the essence. And perhaps it's a complexity for me to invest deeply into these sick assemblies and still be spewing without any empathy. I'm about to spew a few lyrics that's gruesome to them critics. Time to consume some victims just like moon crickets. And throughout this transition I'll be trying to cooperate with something futile and vivid. The viewer digressions, advice with your limits. I'm about to spew a few lyrics that's gruesome to them critics. Time to consume some victims just like moon crickets. And throughout this transition I'll be trying to cooperate with something futile and vivid. The viewer digressions, advice with your limits. I ain't stopping this lyricism, and I ignore all sorts of criticism. If you don't like this rap shit, just get the fuck out of my chasm. My chain equalize your mechanism to reform excessively and converse exclusively. Whatever I'm spitting you cannot harness, and you can grasp anything that I compress. Cause slow quality deserves some props, and if you prepless by distortion I tantalize your corpse. I'm trying to rhyme words like crosswords, transmitting worms into wormholes, frying corpses and tossing them across the cosmos, turning assets into asses, till this furnace burns like fragments and firmaments. I guess every verse I'm spitting is a depiction and a sick reflection of vividness. You can stop this cause it's external, and that's anything I've done so far, it's nothing but just rehearsal. Still witnessing visions of caravans, plastics who can suspiciously sucking on my dick and their cadavers. Stacks, zooms, six corpses from ditches, resume to spit sick as verse, chewing fetal position. Still witnessing anthem visions through this obscurantism, as I'm obligated to impure some horse's manubia on this position. Dismissing vehicle impactions, and I inflict you with incisions, causing gastrointestinal collisions, expanding self digits and transcend out the collision of this humanism, disfiguring this decomposition and causing terror to every human figure across campuses until it's an error. Cause whenever I'm spitting this blunt equalism, I venture scare the hell out of cadavers with cynic lyricism, and sometimes like a gimmick for me to actually evict some skeletons from being so damn mimic. I'm about to spew a few lyrics that's gruesome to them critics. Time to consume some victims just like moon crickets. And throughout this transition I'll be trying to cooperate with something futile and vivid. The view of digressions, advice with your limits. I'm about to spew a few lyrics that's gruesome to them critics. Time to consume some victims just like moon crickets. And throughout this transition I'll be trying to cooperate with something futile and vivid. The view of digressions, advice with your limits.